Premos are like a good lover. Or a great sandwich.
Are you just hungry, Juan?
Yes, but I'm talking about layers, Danny. Head to the workbench and I'll show you. Supremos aren't just simple tools of destruction.
Let's take a look at that Supremo.
The special ingredient that makes this all happen.
Pick a gadget, Danny. This is a safe space. There's no wrong.
Excellent. Now go talk to Clara. Time to give that Supremo a workout.
Hey, compadre. Qué bola.
Now go talk to Clara. Time to put that Supremo to use, guerrilla.
Vive libertad!
You better be willing to die for our cause.
This'll work, as long as they don't kill each other.
I don't need to tell you that Viviro is a hit that slave camp hard. Suerte.
Things get too heavy with the soldados. Just pull the trigger. But one tiny, tiny thing you should know.
Uh-huh.
The Supremos are in an experimental phase. They need time to breathe after you use them. You know, so they don't overload and kill you.
Could have told me before I strap one to my back.
Just let that Supremo feed off the blood of your enemies.
What?
didn't think you'd show.
Listen, I'm not going to bullshit you. I wanted to do this alone, but Clara gave me an order.
I can handle myself.
Don't give a shit. So could Lita. She should be here right now, but instead, I get you.
And I'm supposed to be in Miami. But instead, my two best friends are dead, and I'm stuck here with you. So, truce?
Enough talk. Step one, we hit the tobacco. Step two, we destroy their poison supply. Step three, we get the fuck out of there, and Castillo gets a nice pretty message from Libertad.
Got it.
Take this gear. It'll protect you from fire, and more importantly, Castillo's fucking poison.
What are you waiting for? Get that gear on.
Using the right protective gear in the right situation will keep you alive.
Yeah, the right tool for the right job. I've been hearing that a lot lately.
Listen, Julio. Lita was like a sister to me.
She shouldn't have been on that fucking boat. She died because of you, Ross.
No. Anton Castillo killed Lita. If I could change anything, it would be me dying on that beach. Lita was a better person than I could ever be. And if she loved you, well, that just says a lot about who you are.
Enough. Look, if you and I are going to do this, you need to know about the poison.
You mean that shit they spray on the leaves?
Its real name is PG-240. But we call it the poison because it fucked up your system. Try not to breathe it or get it on your skin. It can make you go fucking crazy or sick, like deep down sick. And if that doesn't get you, the cancer that grows inside you will.
Coño.
So you're military. Marksman? Close us off? What's your thing?
I'm good with guns. We get along.
We'll start thinking. That gear I gave you is good for fire and poison, but guerrillas need gear that fits their style. No matter the situation, or they get themselves killed. This is a good place to scout it.
Right behind you.
Let's see what we're up against.
Up here, dale.
See the Viviro tobacco and the yellow poison tanks?
Si.
Punch holes in the tanks to let the poison out into the air. Fun fact, poison and fire make a hell of a mix. Big boom. Same idea with the fumigators. They're hard to kill, but they can't take the heat. You've got a flamethrower. You've got that Supremo. Time to fuck up all this Viviro bullshit. You know, Lita and I had a ritual. Psych us up before battle. A song.
Hit me.
El movimiento de libertad. Oh, bella ciao, bella ciao. Bella ciao, ciao, ciao.
For Lita.
For Lita. Let's make some chaos, Danny. Go, go, go.
Better watch myself here.
Residents of Santuario Island, there is a viper in your midst. The terrorist Clara Garcia, the self-proclaimed leader of the Star, on your island.
Don't fuck with me, bro.
I know I heard something.
We'll burn this fucking place to the ground.
Es fucking perfecto.
Sí. And don't forget, if she needs a recharge, the Supremo loves it when you kill more soldados. It's fun like that.
Gotta destroy more shit.
¡Gracias!
Getting there.
Sheet with a flamethrower? Felt familiar.
Danny.
Shit. You really can hold your own.
I don't want to say I told you so, but...
Look, we should move. That was a hell of a light show, and they're going to see the smoke.
We work well together.
See, listen, if you are good with Lita, you're good with me. Gracias, Danny. Meet you back at camp.
Thank you.
Oye, Clara, I hope you can see the smoke from where you are.
You struck a blow against Castillo today. I hope Julio wasn't too rough on you.
He's hurting, but okay. I think Lita would be smiling right now.
Danny, there's someone I want you to meet. His name is Benito. He's a local fisherman, which means boats for Libertad. He lives on the east side of Casas Cove.
Always got time to make new friends.
You're building bridges for me, Danny. It's your gift. We need Benito. Talk to him.
Again.
¿Sí?
Let me guess. Suerte, compay.
Danny, the only thing better than a guerrilla is a guerrilla with a nice ride.
You want me to steal one? Been doing that since I was a kid.
You're in the big leagues now. You need a car? Just call for one. I'll have a friend bring it right to you.
Gracias. But you don't have any friends, Juan.
Just shut up and call for a car, Danny.
I need a ride.
Don't fuck with the seat, it's just how I like it.
Gracias, gracias. Juan, this is a nice car.
That's not a car, Danny. Now go get those fascist tiger.
Thank you.
heading into the province of Vencejo.
Yeah, taking care of a comandante problem for Benito.
Watch yourself. The military in Vencejo is much stronger, better equipped, and better trained. Find some high ground, do some scouting before you pull the trigger. Remember, rule number 9, right tool for the right job.
Rule number 10, shut the fuck up.
You're an adult and can make your own decisions. Spread your wings and fly, little bird.
Paradise comes at a price.
You cannot hang around here.
No more! Don't move!
Wise words from our president, Anton Castillo.
Every crew we are in Rome, there is nothing more
I think my Supremo can kill that tank. Or maybe I can steal it.
Huh? What's that?
I should keep an eye out for Rosario. Comandante isn't here.
Ah! Ah!
Watch my back!
No sign of Rosario. I should keep looking.
Rosario's not here. She has to be at the other side.
Dante isn't here.
Vamos.
Shit. The Comandante isn't here. Can't hide from me.
Engineer spotted.
That must be Rosario. The Comandante isn't here.
Sneaky.
That must be Rosario. See you, engineer. The Comandante isn't here. That must be Rosario.
I see you, sniper.
No backup today, come mierdas. The Comandante isn't here.
It's sniper on Overwatch.
That must be Rosario.
Better take out that camera. Adios, reinforcements.
Takes care of Rosario. Adios, asshole.
Thank you. ¡Vamos! ¡Find them now!
¡Madre mía!
¡Los voy a agarrar!
Benito, you won't be seeing Rosario anymore.
You're saltier than you look, Danny. You're just turning things around. But the job's not done. Head to the fuel station and finish it.